there, I'm immigration attorney Gail Seeram, and I want to talk to you about a tax ID or an ITIN, individual taxpayer identification number. People who do not qualify for a social security number can apply for a tax ID or an individual taxpayer identification number. So you may ask, why would you want to apply for a tax ID? Well, many undocumented immigrants do work. They either own their own business or they work for cash or check that's issued to them by an employer. So the right thing to do is to file a tax return and to declare that income and pay your taxes on your income earned. So if you would like to file a tax return using a tax ID or individual taxpayer identification number, the process to apply for a tax ID is you fill out form W-7, you attach it to your tax return, and you have to send to the IRS either your original valid passport, or you can meet with an IRS authorized agent who's actually able to certify your documents, your passports. You do not have to send your original passport to the IRS, and then they can forward the required documents to the IRS so you can be issued a tax ID and pay your taxes. Now, a tax ID or an ITIN does not allow you to claim a dependent to get or earn income tax credit. An ITIN does not allow you to accumulate Social Security benefits. But at some point, if you do gain legal status and you do get a Social Security number, your Social Security number will be consolidated with your ITIN. So I get asked by many clients, should I file a tax return? Should I apply for a tax ID? And my answer is yes. You want to show that you are adhering to the laws. And one of the laws in the United States is if you are earning income, that income is taxable. So by applying for a tax ID or ITIN, you are paying your tax on your income earned, even though that income is not legally earned through a Social Security number. If you have any questions about applying for a tax ID or a tax return, please give us a call at the Immigration Law Offices of Gail Seeram. We can schedule a free phone consultation or in-office consultation. Call or text us at 407-292-7730. We can help you.